That was the best I could do. I was trying to score in every position, no matter what. I was throwing elbows from the bottom. I was throwing punches from the bottom. I dodged a lot of his punches from top. He hit the canvas a lot. He also hit me in the back of the head a lot. So, what he did on top was exactly what he was going to do. He was going to hold me and punch me. I think the best effort that he did was the last 30 seconds of the second round when he postured up and started punching, which then I was punching back. But I thought I did great in the stand-up. I thought I did great in my counter-wrestling. I'm not disappointed in my performance. I'm just mad that it's very attainable for me to beat him. Coming up a weight class against someone like Tatsuya Kawajiri, not very many men will take that fight. So I'm proud of myself. I'm not disappointed. I'm just very upset that